na 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 na.
You know, I was at Kmart watching the big screen TV, which just happened to be in HD.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
Okay.
Okay. Bye. Actually, yeah. Boss, I've been working really hard lately, and
no.
I just want no. A raise.
No.
Yeah, but
no.
Huh,
no.
No. Why?
I feel like writing off the pieces of paper.
Do you know how long that takes? No.
So, boss, hi. You know, I was thinking the other day, I have all of me to support in life, you know, and my paycheck's kind of low, so can I have a raise?
Of course.
Thanks. Just sign right there. That's all you do. I already typed the whole thing up. Thank you. Okay.
Good decision giving her a raise.
I know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Go. She just made me feel so horrible because I've been working. No! I've just been working so hard and. Nope.
Starbucks run! Meeting! Alright.
I just want to touch it!
Stop it!
Why not?
No.
Okay.
We have got to fire the boss.
I just got to breathe! No, we need to fire him!
Okay,
he does nothing right. I just like
breathe.
Bye.
I did not plan the meeting.
Welcome back.
They were trying to fire you.
Fire me.
No. Welcome back to
work.
I'm so mad. All I do ever for them is do what they want, and all they give me, they want to fire me. And that Lauren girl, I need a deep tissue massage.
Hi, I'm Hannah. This is George. I love George, he's really special to me.
Hi, I'm Susanna. I hope, or my mission in life, my mission in life is for people to drink enough water.
Emma, and I love cats. Look at these poor kitties. They need a home.
I'm Velva, and everyone loves me.
Hi, I'm Kated, and Alice, my boss, definitely does not deserve to be fired because she rocks!
I were the janitors. We mop for this place.
It's not good.
Do you ever work here?
Just see.
Thank everybody.
Get out of my chair. Another Starbucks run. You're fired.